Hi everyone, it's Robert with recipe-costing.com. Today we are going to add, edit, and delete recipe category items. Categories are mainly used for searching in our software, and in many cases we use them for grouping when we run reports. And we'll make sure we run a report at the end of this video so you can see how it works. So it's really simple and straightforward. Again, this is going to be a quick video because it's so easy. So I'm going to add an item. And let's give this item a new name. Let's call it brunch. And all you have to do is save item. And I'm going to do it a couple more times. You'll always get a message in green that says this item is successfully saved, so you know it's been done. So I'm going to add a couple more. I'm going to add dinner, which is lunch and dinner combined. I think we made that up ourselves. And then I want to have something with a misspelling. So I'm going to put comba, which is really my combo. Save item. And that's how easy it is to add. So now let's see how easy it is to edit this item. I made a spelling mistake, like I mentioned earlier, called comba. So I'm going to edit this item. Remove that A, put an O for combo. Save the item. And that's it. I just edit and save the item. Now let's say, for example, you have an item there and you're not using it, you want to get rid of it. It's real simple. Check off that item. For example, Liner. Hit delete item button. And that's it. It's done. So here we were able to add, edit, and delete a category. And you can do the same thing with recipe items, and I have a video for that, but it's the same video, just a different group of items. So like I promised you, we wanted to do a search, so let's do a quick search. When you come to our page, the first thing you want to do if you want to refresh the page, just click on the recipe category page. And you don't have to, but if you wanted to, you could. I'm going to do a search on breakfast. And here you go, it pulled up my breakfast item. Now, let's say I want to see all my items. I'll just take breakfast out, hit search again. And it's unlikely you're going to have hundreds of categories, but if you did, this is a really easy way to search and pull up those items that you are looking for that you want to change. Notice we always have a creation date here so you know when you actually created this item. The last part is the reports, and I want to look at a recipe card. I'm going to select the lunch category. When I do that, it will refresh my recipe names and it's going to pull up all my lunch recipes. In this case, I only have buffalo wings. So once I select buffalo wings, I click go, it starts to generate my report. Here's a report, and remember, like we mentioned in our earlier video, the overview video, you can export this in Excel, PDF, or Word, and send it to print and make changes. So really straightforward and easy to use. So I hope this video really helped you to really understand how to add, edit, and delete items and search items in our software. Thanks again for watching.